News from overnight, the Tucson Fire Department is investigating a fire. This happened at what looks like a residence on Kelso Street near Stone and Glen. We're working to learn more about what caused the fire or if there are any injuries. There are unconfirmed reports on X saying that this was a police barricade situation. News 4 Tucson has reached out to TPD to see if they can confirm those reports and TFD for details on the fire.